Now Leandro Nies is going to talk about qualities to be a global citizen.
So, are we all citizens of the world? In spite of the fact that many people live isolated from what we all call our world, our society, being a citizen is so much more than that. I consider that people are not bound by race nor religion to their nation, but by the shared values of freedom, liberty, and equality. The true essence of citizenship resides in our commitment to our society, our responsibility to our world, and our respect towards nature. Furthermore, human beings have this wonderful thing, that is diversity. It is not our weakness, but our strength. Our uniqueness is what makes us special and innovative. This is this peculiar diversity that we have nurtured in our society is what makes us global citizens in a world where no matter where you look at, you find discrepancies and change. If even nature has taken on its differences in order to grow, adapt, and transform, why can't humanity do it? We have been brought up with the idea that being different won't allow us to be part of the whole. But actually, our uniqueness is the most important thing we possess to contribute to this world, our world. This is what makes us citizens of the world. Thank you.